In week 3, we have dive in Manta Point, Batu Bolong, and Tatawa Besar with Blue Marine Dive Operator. Finally, we've got 2 mantas in Manta Point. In the Batu Bolong and Tatawa Besar, we've seen Murai Eel, Napoleon Race, GT, Pufferfish, Shark, Lionfish, Octopus, and Sea Turtle. We input the data about mantaray monitoring. There are 300 till 600 data of mantaray. It was great, and we didn't ask some. All of the questions are about mantaray. On the day off, we went to Chuchan Wulang waterfall. We jump hike from 15 meters to the water. It was so ridiculous and so fun. We learned some data analysis from Andrew Harvey about manta population, manta encounter, and correlated both of them with tide. It's very interesting knowledge. We want more. Some of us joined a trip with Divine Diving Dive Operator. We've got 4 manta and the ID in the manta point. One of them had an injury on its tail. We visit Rinca Island to learn about Komodo dragon. The Komodo makes some holes to put their eggs, but only one hole that has eggs in it. It's for manipulate their egg predator.
Kami berusaha untuk membuat atau memanajemen mengelola kawasan di mana ada unsur keanekaragaman hayati dan unsur manusia di dalamnya.
We visited Komodo National Park office to discuss about environmental management and how to keep it sustainable. Based on the research before, we discussed what things that government need to do to prevent the mantis populations decreasing in West Manggarai and Komodo regions.
Your body, your biology,
to recognize the biosphere and the alpha dive. The alpha dive have spots between their gills, and they are much smaller than the biosphere. For biosphere, they have spots under the gills.
On this week, we joined a daily trip with Dive Komodo, Badger Dive, and Wicked Dive, and finally, we got more manta encounter than last week.